Hello again, and welcome back to the card mat. Right, to start with, I'll give the pack a shuffle, because I know you always think I cheat. Well, sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. I'm never telling you where I'm going to and where I'm not going to. But anyway, out of that, I want you to pick any card you like. Anyone. Everybody always goes to the middle, so we'll go for further up this end. We'll take that one there. Right. And what card did you get? Two of spades. Very nice card, very nearly the Ace of Spades, which is an even better card than the Two of Spades, I suppose. Well, what we'll do is we'll get your Two of Spades and we'll just get that lost into the middle of the packet again, just like that. So we can guarantee your card is now somewhere inside the middle of this packet. Yeah, so one of these cards in here is definitely the Two of Spades. Right, and if I've done this right, there's your card. Well, it comes in between the two of them and it's definitely that suit, but it's not... Your card, no, something's gone wrong with this. Something's gone bloody wrong. It's not on the bottom, is it? Did I get it to the bottom instead? No, I didn't get it to the bottom either. I tell you what, there's a very easy way to find your card. Tap, click, and if I just do that, we should find it dead easy, just there. Look at that. How did you like that one then? Told you it was quick, didn't I? Yeah, you don't see them very often for me, quick ones. But here we go. Do you want to see how I've done that? Did you know how I've done that? You might have, I don't know. You tell me, did you know how you've done that? Did you? All right, well, they used it new, you smart asses, you can go away at this point. Them that didn't know, I'll show you how you do it. To start with, you get a card selected, and it is a free choice. It is any card at all. Then, they look at their card. You can look at it as well if you want to, but if you've got a spectator, it's best if you don't see it, so they see what the card is. Then, what you do is stick it into the middle of the packet like that, but as it's going in, you really want to control it to the bottom as easily as you can. The way I done it was push it on an angle. Push it so far down, twist it out, grab it with here and pull it down to the bottom. So I've got their card on the bottom straight away, just like that. Then all you're doing is just doing one of them. So you're getting their card into the hand there. And when you turn the packet over, their card then upside down on the bottom. Then with the cards that way, you just shuffle off about half of the packet and throw the rest on the bloody top. Then, Kidology. If I've done it right, there's your card. Well, it wasn't. It was a diamond, but it was... three times the value of that one, and it was one card less than that, but it was a diamond, and it certainly wasn't Ace of Spades, and it wasn't that one, and it wasn't that one. Then you can turn the packet over and you can have a look at some of the cards on the bottom and go, oh, it wasn't one of them either. Well, let's see, how can we find your card? Well, we can tap it and we can click it, and if we spread the cards out, there's their card, right in the middle of the packet, and it's facing in the wrong bloody way. They will be so amazed that they won't even ask you how it's done. Hopefully they won't anyway, because if you've got to try and explain it, it will blow their minds when you tell them how it was actually done. I hope you've enjoyed that very, very quick one. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you again soon.